With the virus claiming more lives and many more getting infected daily, the entertainment industry, among others, have been badly hit, especially that of television shifted outside Mumbai. Vijendra Kumaria, who is presently shooting Aapki Nazron Ne Samjha, too expresses concern. The government is trying its best to tackle the situation, has laid down the safety protocols that need to be followed. But the cases are still rising because some of us are still taking things lightly. Only the government can't help. The citizens too need to comply with the rules responsibly, he says. He believes that show must go on. Personally, Kumaria is being extra careful in terms of hygiene, food choices, etc.